This is Farza. It was a peaceful planet before the evil aliens invaded. But they were fought back by Renzo, Tsar of Farza. Renzo married Queen Flammy. Totally for love, not just to gain power, even though she's a slightly older woman.
Where the fuck am I?
Anyway, Renzo protected his people by constructing an energy dome around the human city to keep out the aliens and their diabolical leader, Besarek.
I take off my shoes on airplanes.
One day, Renzo will defeat Besarek. With his godlike strength, rock star hair, and chiseled chocolate pecs. Look at those muscle tits bounce. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! I've finally captured you, Besarek.
Have mercy on me, mighty Renzo.
I've got a better idea. I'm going to heat up this clothes hanger on a stove and shove it up your tiny yellow ding-dong. Okay, kids, that's enough state-mandated history for today. Any questions?
Yeah, is this gonna be more like Futurama or Rick and Morty?
Well, actually, it's gonna be more like shut the fuck up.
I am Prince Fickle, son of Renzo. I am destined to rid the planet of evil. Today is the day you die. Ah! Anyway, today is the day.
He did it to himself. I didn't touch him, Queen Flammy.
I think you know what you have to do. I was going to say apologize. Anyway, another fine display of plasma swordsmanship by our brave son, Fickle. What a joyous 30th birthday celebration.
Fuck yeah!